Hello, everybody. It is February 1st in the year of our Lord 2012. And first things first, we've got to represent. We hate them. Us Boston sports fans, anyway. So, yeah. First of all, shout outs. Got some friends with some birthdays. My friend Alison Shook from back home. It's her birthday today. And also, guy I just met not all that long ago, a couple months ago, Dylan Jarvis. It's his birthday today. I gave him a shout out on the show yesterday. And he told me to have a bottle of tears ready for Sunday. Ha! Yeah, I have the bottle ready for a bottle of tears ready for Sunday. For Eli, douchebag, cocksucker, ball sniffer, jackass Manning. Oh, I hate that guy. Did I mention that? I gotta give a couple more really awesome shout outs. My friends Johnny Vaughn and Sal Capaccio. In fact, I got a good endorsement, thumbs up rating from my friend Sal today. Just want to let you know about Sal a little bit. Sal and Johnny, I've been involved in online football shows with them for over 4 years now. Actually, maybe 5 years. I don't know. Anyway, and I remember it was almost 4 years ago. It was 4 years ago, right after the Super Bowl 42, when I called into the show for the first time ever. And from that day on, I was quite well known on that show, and I was famous for my line, "I hate the Mannings, they need to rot in hell." Yeah, I love the Mannings about as much as I love getting kicked in the nuts with a steel toe boot with spikes on the end of it, okay? Anyway, so yeah, Sal and Johnny, now time to bust out the beer for today, of course. You've seen it before, and I gotta unleash it again, Sam Adams Chocolate Bock, because this stuff is amazing. So bust it open. That's how you open a beer, my friends. And this is how you pour beer. Mm-hmm. That's right. Alrighty, and this is how you drink beer. Ah, delicious. Phenomenal. Wicked awesome. Anyway, today's license plate, let's unleash it. I do have a friend. I think he was born in 1959. I'm almost certain of it. And I know they're from Illinois, diehard Bears fan and White Sox fan. I'm going to leave it at that. I'm not going to name the individual, but what do we have today? We have a 1959 Illinois license plate. Yep. Ironic thing is I have a whole bunch of license plates with the same numbers, 275601. I bought them years back on eBay. Yep. As you know, I collect license plates as well. So, yeah. Now it's time for today's tune. I thought there was something else I was going to talk about. I don't remember. All I know is I'm excited because I got an awesome endorsement from my friend Sal Capaccio. That's what I wanted to tell you. Y'all need to visit his website, www.salsports.com, S-A-L-S-P-O-R-T-S.com. Visit his site. He's got a lot of great stuff on there. And he's now working at WGR 550 Radio in Buffalo. And the guy, I mean, the ratings are going up with him. I mean, the guy's huge. I think he's better than a lot of the national guys, to be honest with you. The guy's amazing. You have to hear him. He's full of energy. My friend Johnny Vaughn's full of energy. I'm full of energy. But those guys are better at this than I am. I'm not going to lie. I mean, hey, you can't be good at everything, right? All right. Anyway, so I know I am good at some things. I'm good at knowing what type of beer to drink. I'm good at communication. And I am good with the art of great music. I know what good music's all about. And today, this one goes out to my Italian friends as a whole. I think my friend Sal Capaccio is going to love this one. This one's Lazy Mary, Lou Monte, 1958. Let's jam it, baby. If you don't know this one, you've been deprived. Now, a good DJ won't talk over the music like this. But I'm in the Italian mood today because my wife's got the Basilio family recipe spaghetti gravy simmering. And I will not release the ingredients. But I'll tell you this, it's exquisite. Bacala. Second stanza. Lou Monte, born 1917, died 1989. And he did a lot of Italian novelty songs. Fantastic tune. Love the sound. If you've seen Goodfellas, you've heard this song. Simple as that. Don't forget, I'm playing Italian music and I've got American Italian hatred. Yeah, the Yankees. I hate them. Simple as that. Can't stand them. It's my rival. Hey, there you go. See? A little bit of English for you, too. There you go. Lazy Mary, you better get up. She answered back, I am not able. Lazy Mary, you better get up. We need the sheets for the table. That's right. I was thinking get under the sheets myself. There's only one man you should marry. Yeah, and that's me, you know. My advice to you would be is to pay attention to me. You'd better marry a fireman, he'll come and go. Go and come,
go and come. He'll put out the fire. Yeah. Why I'm known as the love doctor. But there's only one woman and one girl that matter in my life. And that's my love goddess, my beloved Farrah, and my little princess, my beloved Delilah. That's it. And then family, of course. The rest of my family, love them. And of course my friends, I love you all as well. Not the way I love my wife, though. Hey. Alright, folks. Everybody take care, have a wicked awesome night and day. Peace be the journey. Anybody know what line that's from? That's right, Cool Runnings, Jamaican bobsled team. Everybody have fun. Take care. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.